Hi everyone, today a share ko sa inyo on how to make chicken fricassee. Simulan na po natin.
Ito ang mga ingredients na kailangan natin. Kailangan natin ng salt, pepper, onion, garlic, butter, all-purpose cream, and mushroom. Kailangan din natin ng potato and carrots. And chicken seasoned with salt and pepper. Heat the pan and add cooking oil. Pan sear all sides of the chicken for about 1 minute each side. Until chicken become light brown. Transfer to the tray, then set aside. In a saucepan, add butter. And saute onion and garlic. Add flour and stir for about 2 minutes. Add water for cooking stock. Stir and cook for 3 to 5 minutes. Add the chicken. And mushroom. And add the carrots and potato. drumsticks in no heat. Season with salt according to your taste. Add for proper speed. Cover and simmer for 2 minutes. Serve with vegetables.